I'm sorry I couldn't attend the funeral. I had tremendous respect for your mother.
She liked you well enough to give you her blessings to marry my sweet sister.
Why'd you ask me to come here, Sebastian? Something tells me this isn't just a friendly get-together.
And right you are, Christopher. This marriage won't run its course. And either you're going to put an end to it, or I will.